अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, आज की इस वीडियो में हम ज्योग्राफिक इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम यानी जीआईएस को पढ़ते हैं। जीआईएस स्टैंड्स फॉर ज्योग्राफिक इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम। जीआईएस की डिफिनीशन है, अ ज्योग्राफिक इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम इज अ सिस्टम ऑफ कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर हार्डवेयर डेटा पर्सन और यूजर डेट मेक इट पॉसिबल टू एंटर manipulate, analyze, and present data and the information that is tied to a location on the earth's surface. GIS एक computing application है जो geographic information को बनाने, ज़हीरा करने, तसव्वुर करने और तज़िया करने की सलाहियत रखती है। आसान अल्फाज में GIS is a digital map. Environmental System Research Institute के मुताबिक, a geographic information system is a computer-based tool for mapping and analyzing things that exist and events that happen on Earth. GIS technology integrates common database operations such as query and statistical analysis with the unique visualization and geographic analysis benefits offered by maps. NASA के मुताबिक यानी National Aeronautics and Space Administration, GIS की definition है, GIS is an integrated system of computer, hardware, software and trained personnel linking topographic, demographic, utility, facility, image and other resource data that is geographically referenced. What GIS did? GIS in Geographic Information System kya karta hai? Geographic Information System 2D yani 2 dimensional aur 3D yani 3 dimensional image generate karta hai. And it shows the natural features of that area of which the images has been taken. Explanation. GIS मतलब Geographic Information System दो अल्फाज से मिलकर बना है, एक है Geography, दूसरा है Information System. Geography is the study or measurement of the earth, while Information System is a system designed to collect, process, store and distribute information. So GIS is a particular form of information system applied to geographical data. Who invented GIS? GIS was invented in 1968 by Roger Tomlinson. Why GIS is important? GIS क्यों अहमियत का हामिल है? क्योंकि 2002 में World Summit on Sustainable Development हुई और इसी summit में GIS की अहमियत बताई गई. Promote the development and wider use of the Earth's observation technologies, including satellite remote sensing, global mapping, and geographic information systems to collect quality data on environmental impacts, land use and land use changes. Components of GIS. The major components of GIS is hardware, software, data, people or user, procedures or method, and network. These are the components of GIS. Hardware. Hardware is the computer on which a GIS operates. The computer forms the backbone of the GIS hardware, which gets input and takes output. Hardware के जरिए से हम input देते हैं और output लेते हैं. Input हम scanner और digitalizer board के जरिए से देते हैं, जबकि प्रिंटर्स और प्लॉटर्स के जरिए से हम आउटपुट लेते हैं. सॉफ्टवेयर. GIS software provides the functions and tools needed to store, analyze, and display geographic information. Key software components. Key software components are a database management system, tools for the input and manipulation of geographic information, tools that support geographic query, analysis, and visualization. A geographical user interface for easy access to tools. Data. Data is the most important component of a GIS. GIS ka sabse aham component data hota hai. Geographic data can be collected in-house or bought from a commercial data provider. Data can be point data, line data, or area data. Point data consists of observations. Line data related to small or simple structures, while area data is related to complex structures. The data on which a GIS operates are any data bearing a definable relationship to space, including any data about things and events that occur in nature. Geographic data are basically divided into two main groups, vector data and raster data. Vector data in GIS refers to discrete objects represented by points, lines, and polygons. Lines are formed by connecting two or more points, and polygons are closed set of lines. Vector sources include digitalized map, features extracted from images, surveys, and other and many more, while raster data is a continuous grid of cells in two dimensions or the equivalent of cubic cells in three dimensions. Procedure and method. A successful GIS operates on method and procedures. Procedure is referred to lines of reporting, control points, and other mechanisms for ensuring the high quality of GIS. The procedure used to input, analyze, and query data determine the quality and validity of the final product. The right method is a key for successful operation of GIS technology. People. GIS technology is of limited value without the people who manage the system and to develop plans for applying it. GIS users range from technical specialists who design and maintain the system to those who use it to help them do their everyday work. In simple words, the men matter, not the guns. Network. Network allows rapid communication and sharing digital information. The internet has proven very popular as a vehicle for delivering GIS applications. Advantages. Pehla advantage hai, better decision making. This means to do better decision about location. People have started to realize that making the correct decision about a location is important, is strategic to success of an organization. Dusra advantage hai, improved communication. GIS based maps and visualizations greatly assist in understanding situations and storytelling. They are a new language that improves communication between different teams, departments, disciplines, professional fields, organization, and the public. Teesra advantage hai, better geographic information record keeping. Many organizations have a primary responsibility of maintaining authoritative records about the status and change of geography, population census, land ownership, and administrative boundaries, environmental measurements, water flows, etc. GIS provides a strong framework for managing these types of systems with full transaction support and reporting tools. चौथा एडवांटेज है मैनेजिंग ज्योग्राफिकली. GIS is becoming essential to understand what is going on. Senior administrators and executives at the highest levels of government use GIS information products to communicate. These products provide a framework for conceptualization, understanding, and prescribing actions. Examples include briefings about various geographic patterns and relationships, including land use, crime, the environment, and defense security situations. Panchwa advantage hai, integrates different database into one environment. Matlab, each layer in a GIS database may represent a complete database associated with demographic information. Sixth number advantage hai, displays and manages spatial data in a spatial context. Seventh number advantage hai, predictions of specialized maps and graphic products. Next advantage hai, map data is easier to search, analyze and present. Last number advantage hai, cost savings resulting from greater efficiency. Area of GIS applications. Major areas of GIS applications can be grouped into 5 categories. Number first is facilities management. Large scale and precise maps and networks analysis are used mainly for utility management. Environment and natural resource management. Medium or small scale maps in combination with aerial photographs and satellite images are used for management of natural resources and environmental impact analysis. Street network. Large or medium scale maps and spatial analysis are used for vehicle routing, locating house and street, etc. Planning and engineering. Large or medium scale maps and engineering models are used mainly in civil engineering. Land information system. Large scale cadastral maps or land parcel maps and spatial analysis are used for cadastral administration, taxation, etc. GIS program flowchart. पहले स्टेप में कैप्चर डेटा, डेटा की कैप्चरिंग होती है, फिर उसकी रजिस्ट्रेशन होती है डेटाबेस में, फिर इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ डेट डेटा, फिर कन्वर्जन टू डिजिटल फॉर्मेट, कन्वर्जन के बाद फिर ये स्टोर होती है, फिर प्रोसेस और फिर डिस्प्ले, यानी कैप्चर से डिस्प्ले तक सारा प्रोसेस 7 स्टेप्स में होता है. जीआईएस मॉड्यूल्स. टोटल 3 मॉड्यूल्स होते हैं जीआईएस के. पहला मॉड्यूल है ज्योग्राफिकल सर्वे, दूसरा प्रोग्रामिंग एंड डेवलपमेंट, तीसरा मॉड्यूल है डिजाइनिंग. गाइस, इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन राइट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन, आई विल आंसर यू. थैंक यू. अल्लाह हाफिज़.